So yeah, I farmed my Tabula Rasa off stream because no one wants to watch that. How are we looking at the moment? Yeah, it took us to level 72. We've got 4 links up. I got a spare gem socket. Spear and shield, gotta respect the lowest, right? And I've got my spare essence drain gems ready to go. I haven't vialed gems before, so that'll be fun. Someone said there's praying involved. I've also got a bunch of extra stuff that I don't need. And resistances look good. 75, 75, 54. So we need to at some stage get some lightning into something. I'll save those for another character. So much stuff. Sort that out later. Did I need... I don't think I need... I think that's my third F cookie. I'll get rid of that.
Yes?
Oh, that's really quick. That's why. Heck yes. You found it hard to start playing Path of Exile after D3? Oh, okay. Co-Carnage has a really good short video on YouTube on how to do the loot filter. I recommend that to anyone that asks. That's what I did for mine. You definitely have to find a guide. Co-Carnage. C-O-O-H. Carnage. If you Google that with loot filter, Path of Exile... He goes through how to put the exile he's on right now. Shh, don't say that. Everyone will go watch.
Hello.
He's very, very... He's been streaming a very long time. That's okay, Zanza. I was the same. This is only my second character. I'm having an absolute blast. I actually liked D3, but I was disappointed in it. I don't know. I just felt like it just didn't... It just didn't quite. But I understand, it's like there's a Goodbye. Lot to absorb in terms of mechanics and especially like currencies and things. But if you can sort of fight through it, it's totally worth it. There's so much replayability. Yeah, so we farmed the tab off stream, we got the link set and everything else. Basically now we've just got to do Act 9 and Act 10, but before we finish off Act 10 we'll go do Labs 3 and then we'll kill Katava and I'll probably end Path of Exile there. And we'll see how much time we have, we might do some other things. But we're looking pretty good. Okay, so we're going over to Descent. And the story's okay. I think the story's actually pretty good for what you get out of replayability. But if you're looking to only play once, the story's okay. Yeah. Oh yeah, and we got pretty splody. Which is nice. Oh, that's what I wanted to do. apparently when you get a bunch of levels farming gear, your character gets pretty swole. Are we doing this? I just love how you level up gems. I think that's cool. Oh, Shag, I sealed that prophecy so I didn't accidentally use it. I almost used it on like a, I don't know if it would have gone off or not on a four slot piece, but I sealed it just to be safe. I didn't want you to end up face rolling me. One thing I didn't have time for, and I know this, like that, I thought that was a sulfite shrine, thing for Nico when I saw it on the map. I'm all filled up of delve juice, and I didn't have time to go, like, use some of it and expand, my total amount, like, my cap. So I saw more sulfite shrines with Nico. Every time I saw it, I'm like, oh man, that's just like delve juice wasted. What are we looking for? We want to go mummies. Looking for mummies in the desert. Original. Ooh, got die pants. Syndicates. Fine. How am I supposed to do this with dots? Just let them go. All right, Katsuya, thanks for hanging out. Appreciate it. Oh, good. Thank you. I'll see you again soon then. Where are you? Is that the... do we want to go foothills yet? I may as well get the waypoint since I'm here. Unless it's not close. I could have just drawn the waypoint town.
Low on mana.
Not good enough, dude. Can I need to get it again, or do I just need to fight him off, don't I? That's those guys. I did have a couple really juicy, what's the thing to the, not the monument, what's it called? The Legion mechanic thing. I had one of those that just went, like, the noise of everything popping as the contagion, the ED spread everywhere with the contagion. It was glorious. And then I ran away scared because too many things were going to come out. What's it called? Monolith. Let's do it. Oh. I think we literally just woke everything up. I also think we just killed everything. Maybe not. Maybe. That was kind of cool. It's now that our dude's a little stronger, it's a lot more fun. That is absolutely nuts how much damage that does. Ooh. Now you're supposed to. Oh. Acid's good. TP. Seriously, I gotta talk to Sin first.
Remember, humanity.
Oh, I didn't get the powder. No, that's not for that. It's for something else. Give me the thing to open the sandstorm.
You did.
Have you ever?
Cool. Reward. Ooh. Please be good. One level to socket chaos gems, 5 physical life gain, enemy hits, mana regen. Can I get light? I can get lightning resist on that, I think.
Take care.
Lightning it is. I've still got too much cold. Boom. Oh, resi capped. 75, 75, 75, 39 chaos. Oh. Cold's at 94 though, but that'll come down after we kill Katava. No. Yeah, I haven't used the Vile Blight yet. It's not available all the time, though, is it? Oh. I can actually hit the monolith to kill most of the enemies in the zone and just not, and then just run away and not do the monolith thing. Charge it up with kills in a zone and then use it, yeah. In a zone like that one, that would have been cool to hit the monolith, like, just, and use the Legion guys to spread the contagion to the regular zone mobs and then just run away. Like, power it up pretty quick. Where's Scorpion, bro? Do I have to do something or use something? Is that not where he is? Not the scorpion, it's the other chick, isn't it? Yeah, she should be in there, right? Oh, this will be death. I love those. I love all the boxes and things that pop up in the zones. Oh, it's the sand pit. All right, we good? You ready to die?
Low on mana.
Come on. Oh, jerk. Do Val Blight on him? Okay. He got angry. Oh. Woo.
Daughter.
That's cool.
Rest, my child. Be free from the torments of immortality.
Thanks, Jin.
A mother's keep.
I like how I'm still sinking. Foothills Tunnel. Waypoint. Okay. Should sell some stuff.
Do you need help with something?
Yeah, buy my crappy gear, please. I've still got... That's bleed. Okay. There's definitely a lot of stuff to get used to. I've got a...
Good
I'll
luck.
Probably just practice that in mapping. Like, use my other flasks better. Yeah, so I got 12 maps. 6 mansion, 2 temple, and 4 sulfur vents. No deserts, though. from the tab farm. I think that's one of the reasons why I don't mind doing a farm when there's extra stuff like that. Because it...